Well, I think now, for example, the developed economies, advanced economies, are already very far ahead of the developing world. And there are some technologies that could be, that could make a big difference for people in developing countries. Technologies in farming, technologies in healthcare, those kind of things will be lifting a lot of people out of poverty in those countries.